It would be crazy not to tell you that it was a political campaign, because I love politics, I love politicians, and I really love campaigns. But what I found most interesting about the campaign was the aftermath. Covering it day to day to day, you get caught up in what, who said what that moment. But looking back on it, it was even more interesting to me to find out that so many of the people we thought were the experts at this had no idea what was going on. The Romney people were truly surprised that they lost. They selectively read polls in a way that we were surprised to discover they did. The Obama people were surprised that the Romney people didn't know what they were up to with their on-the-ground efforts. And when you go back now and look at how technologically this campaign just sped ahead of any other campaign we've ever covered, how they figured out who we all are, how they used all the things that we look at in terms of marketing, and we look at in terms of, you know, our Facebook pages. We think of them as very popular, this technology. It turns out the Obama campaign used all of that to their advantage and then spent a buttload of money to make sure to drive the point home, while the Romney people just were stuck in 1994. They hadn't occurred to them that this was a different year. So I found that really interesting. Every time a campaign tells me things I didn't think I know, I just find that to be the most interesting, not just because it tells us about the candidates, but it also tells us about where America is and how different America is every 4 years.